Like, I'm not a DJ. I'm not a professional musician. I'm not a fucking superstar. I'm just a normal guy. I, like, 6 years ago, I was taking the subway to my DJ gigs. 7 years ago, I was taking my bike to the DJ gigs. And yeah, now it's cool that I get to drive a Lamborghini, but it doesn't matter. Like, eventually, the thing that matters to me is that I'm able to play music for people. Of course, you can follow society's path and go like, yeah, you should go to school, go to university, get a wife, get some kids, work the same job for 50 years and then die. But you can also, like, actually choose for your own life and just do what makes you happy. And I can guarantee you, no matter what you do, if you go for it all the way and you really love it, you will become greater. Eventually, the most important thing you have to remember about life, you only have one life. The only thing you're sure of is you're gonna be born, you're gonna die. You don't know with who, you don't know without who, you just know those two things will happen. And the only thing I think is important, what can you do in the meanwhile to make yourself happy and to make your family happy? And that's basically what I did. Do not change what you like so other people will like your pace. Like, give a fuck. That's what I'm saying. Forget the world, live your own life, and you're gonna be happy and successful and everything's gonna be fine. I've seen it with other people and I've seen it with myself. Just try it, at least try it. And you're gonna see how easy it is to actually gain some success.